That's my ride. Over there is that creek, and I found a couple of chokes on the arrowhead.
Jeez.
You think anybody wants a roundhouse kick to the face while I'm wearing these bad boys?
Morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Friday, January 28th, 2005. I'm Clayton Houghton.
And I'm Jess Yeager, and it is the last day of Napoleon Dynamite Week.
It's the last, worst day of my life. What do you think? God! Get ready, Medina. Next week is Student Council's Winter Spirit Week, and it'll be full of dress-up days, games, and a pep rally on Friday. Start this weekend by looking up your favorite beach gear and your old homecoming dress. Start this week, Monday is College T-shirt Sweatshirt Day and College Movie Trivia Contest at lunch. Rent some good college movies this weekend and get ready for some fun.
Freshmen, congratulations to Brittany Beard on winning her Class of 2008 design. This is the design for the sweatshirt, and we will be taking orders at the Hub starting Monday, January 31st. They are gray and cost $25. Names can be added to the back for $3. And now we have some wonderful Napoleon footage for last day.
To celebrate the bliss that is Napoleon Dynamite.
Yeah, it looks pretty sweet. It looks awesome. It's incredible.
Who was that?
Trisha.
Who's she?
My woman I'm taking to the dance.
You draw her a picture?
Heck yes, I did.
We need like some name tags with our picture on it, all laminated and whatnot. I mean, we gotta look legit, man.
I want that.
Dang it.
Some say love. LaFonda is the best thing that has ever happened to me. I'm 100% positive that she's my soulmate.
That was cool. Worst day of my life? What do you think?
Would you like to look like this?
This is a girl. See ya.
Yeah, that was kind of sad, actually. Anyway, remember bringing your items for the soldiers for Iraq. Also, write letters to the soldiers by our next meeting. CCC Hall if you did not make the meetings to pick up your information.
For today's lunch.
Grilled cheese.
Hot soup.
Relish tray.
Fruit cup.
And milk.
And we want to say goodbye to Napoleon.
Yep.
We salute you.
All good things must come to an end.
Here's the end.
Safely walked to school.